It was in 1965 that we, actually the two of us was together with some friends, thought we should have a seminar with our co-workers, not with others. And we should go away from the lab, because in the lab you you have your daily life here, and we should really go to some nice silent place. And since there are so many meetings in summertime, we say let's have a winter seminar, and let's discuss there our problems, and if we have time left, let's go skiing. That's how it started. And it was a very little farmer's house in Austria.
In Austria, in Brandt, in Vorarlberg.
Yes. But how many people were we?
At that time, maybe 20. But the main thing was that those who had never had a good chance to talk with you uninterrupted of telephone or whatever, yes, to talk with you, right, about their scientific problems, be it a diploma, be it, yes, a thesis. Yes. So it was the ideal frame.
Yes. Not only that, also vice versa. I had the time to talk to them and learn from my co-workers what they have done and what they found out. And I remember that that was a time, the 60s, where our lab was already flooded with foreign guests, and yeah, we talked about the fast reaction work. And so these foreign guests came along and told their colleagues. And so after a few times, the number of people participating in the winter seminar increased and increased.
And also the international
Hans Sachau came along, and
it also internationally was growing.
Yes, so right,
if there was a professor for a sabbatical leave in your institute, he would participate, he would contribute with a lecture. So it really spread out like a tree with many, many arms.
Yes.
So it became very international.
It became an institution, an international institution. After a few years, it was fixed seminar, and then people from other universities came.
Asked.
And I think if you ask how many Nobel Prize winners have talked at our winter seminar, I think the number is between 30 and 50 somewhere. And many of them got their Nobel Prize afterwards. So in other words, we're able to interest people who are still very active and doing their work.